We are live. Hi, Doc Martin for Reading What? Who? That's right. This is the family-friendly side of KRAZ-TV, the KRAZ-TV channel. The Reading What is the American Museum of Natural History. Who? Well, that's Colin Davey with Thomas A. Lesser. You know, I made a broadcast a while ago, and all of a sudden it crapped out it or stopped it. 30 seconds. It took me hours or a long time to figure out how to cancel and come back. So here we are. We got this book at the Tucson Pima County Public Library here in Tucson. It's a foreword by Kermit Roosevelt III, author of Allegiance. It's Colin Davey's life was shaped by frequent visits to the American history or Museum of Natural History in the Hayden Planetarium as a child. Thomas A. Lesser was scientific assistant and intern astronomer and senior lecturer at the Hayden. So he's including manager of development. So anyways, it's a good book because it does tell the history. However, it is a book by people who go there, sanctioned by them or whatever. It tells their story and it doesn't tell any other little history about their debacles and things that, well, they did wrong or whatever. It's probably not my place to mention that, but anyway, it talks about how they first came in the 1800s and a plan for expansionism and all that. It took them a long time. Of course, they had to use Boss Tweed's influence to get the bill passed to get the appropriations and all. And then Teddy Roosevelt, of course, through the years, he was governor of New York, which I knew. He helped make it a big thing. My only objection was that when Perry went to the North Pole, he stole and took the Cape York meteorite. Of course, they don't say he stole it, but he did. He took it from them. Then he brought some Eskimos down, and they lived there until they got sick and died. And it was an ethno museum, and well, that's a bad experiment. So they've got some skeletons in the closet, but the book is great, and it's a place I think everybody should go look. I haven't been there myself, but I sure would like to go see it. So the great blue whale is there, the dinosaurs, and of course, Neil deGrasse Tyson is the planetarium manager or whatever. He's the spokesman. So it's a really a good place, and it's a great educational place. So the book's not that big. It gives their little history. It's not whitewash. It's just their story. So read the book and find out more about the American Museum of Natural History. And read other stories because I, on the other channel over at Zero, I talk about the pole and all that. And they told more of the right story. Well, this is their story, and it is a good story, and I recommend reading the book. It's called The American Museum of Natural History by Colin Davey with Thomas A. Lesser. Get it at your library like we did. If you can, support us over at krazTV.com. Thanks for watching Reading Who?